Welcome aboard, Henry Kaiser Monthly Solo number 23, Act 3, Duos. I've done so many duos in this last 3 years of shows, it's kind of the easiest form to coordinate a remote collaboration by video and audio. So there's quite a few of them. A lot of them are with guitarists. I have a lot of guitar pals, and they're eager to do that kind of collaboration during these COVID times, when we can't meet up in person. There's tons of duos. So I started to cut them down to my 90 minutes of favorite ones, and no, it's 3 hours. So we have, Act 3 has two parts, A and B. This is part A, 90 minutes of duos, and then more duos in Act 3B, which is being put up the same time as this. Hope you enjoy them. I sure enjoyed making them for you. I really had to take great pleasure in making these videos for you. Next week, the weird stuff, Antarctic stuff. I'll see you then. Thank you.
Thank you. the steward of small things. I am not much for authority or government control, but I'd like to know who's in charge here, beyond the 8 naked cypress trees and prairie of brown dog fennel stretching out across the dry lake bed. Who is the steward of small things? There's a winter silence, New Year's mantra, intoxication of paradox that follows the human race into a gravel moat, sand pulse, hardened artery. We are an invented curse. There is no God for silly fools we've become in the circus night, counting anemic sheep until there are no sheep leaping over calamity. We have taken the last sleeping pill. It is our responsibility when God has gone missing or never was that we must keep to ourselves. We fold the sheets, unfurl the sails. Out of bed we pull through muddy flats, and the tide is always falling as silk flaps in breathless still. Maybe we go 10 feet into frazzled chop of the Gulf Stream, but we can't go very far beyond the human race is traumatized. Motionless in the frozen wake of a virus we have worked so hard to become, like treadless tires in a crusher bursting underground into endless flames, we recycle ourselves, reinvent ourselves to serve our mutated egos for the marketplace, fill the pages of a spineless book that sits wordless on a three-legged table in the room where intelligence modeled for an industrial film. We chase the sonorous meter across snow-blind fields in a rusty summer playground. Swings suspended in the air, then disappear like a squirrel going branch to branch, but never touching down. I am not much for authority or government control, but I'd like to know who's in charge here. The bending river birch missing a limb that used to be hunting perch for barred owl, until we cut the arching window down from our million-dollar view of sunrise that never came again or claimed truth. This is when the strong men seize control, wizards of a violated earth. They tell us what to do and when, arbiters of anxious days and tremorous hours, falling leaves always falling. On this morning of bitter darkness, I read a poem arrived in the mail. You speak myself up to go any further. I fail. All that I love dies before me in the catch of breath and trees. Not a dream or nightmare, but a violent coup. All of our senses accelerated in service of a corpse. The wind to keep us on course blows up into the sky, sucked out of the earth. There is no east or west, north or south. There is no going. We are unable to go.
Take me back, you take me back. take me back to the dream I had, that everything just fit. Just before your eyes met and you thought you had a choice, words were said in that old familiar voice. Just before your time ran out, you watched the zero counter fall. Just before you felt the urge and made that desperate call. Take me back, you take me back. The panic hit. Take me back to the dream I had, that everything just fit. Just before the gem is spat, when the rocks still are friends. Just before the back door slams and you felt that quiet chill. Just before the midnight bells, when all time stands still. Take me back before the panic hit. Take me back to the dream I had, that everything just fit. Take me back, yeah, take me back. Take me back, oh yeah. Take me back, oh, take me back. Just fit.
地方都市なり今度今度
To express myself through live painting, I needed some big space and big wall. So I look around and I found one in downtown San Francisco. And I showed the whole process in front of the people. Empty my brain in the front of the canvas and concentrate andas much I can just free from all kind of attachment. Just I made myself very free. Then start purify the whole wall with some water. I think water is kind of important to our life. So that water is a kind of big element to me. Same time probably music will come. Henry Kaiser will play the guitar. His music and my painting is just go together and sometimes not go together. But many moments it's really fit each other. The music comes in my ear and the music helped me to push and go again to the wall. the whole process called live painting. Live painting instead of live music. Show the whole process in the front of the people. In the studio, you can use time as long as you want. But sometimes if you limit yourself with time, other type of imagination will come out. People don't have to stay like many hours. Half an hour here, and 1 hour later again, half an hour, and hour later again, half an hour. So they see the progress of my painting. So that can be interesting too.
And it's always interesting to watch the creation of something. Being a singer and performer myself, it's rare that we allow an audience in the development part of some artistic work, but I enjoy it. And the colors, I especially like when you started doing the black lines. It's really exciting.
Once I start doing something on the canvas, or painting the canvas will have a character. Canvas start having a life. In the beginning it was blank, but when I put my kind of thought on canvas, canvas start speaking. And canvas start talking to me. I'm a one creature, and the canvas become a one creature. We start, play around. We communicate to each other. So that's the whole process called live painting.
Thank you.
two, three, four.
Thank you. Bring him over here. Bring him over here on the camera. Grab it. Bring him over, please, Alan. Let's see. Rags. Come here. Stay.
See.
Stay. That's right.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.